Hi guys, I'm Lisa for WTF Lisa Tarot, and I get messages through songs. So I have When You're Button, When You're Button Off. Like, share, subscribe, follow, drop a tip, cash out, WTF Lisa Tarot. Shop my stores, WTF Lisa eBay, and WTFLisaTarot.com. I am closed for personal readings, but I'm toying with opening again this temporarily for this weekend. We'll see, we'll see. Taurus, this is a spiritual test slash past life reading. Now, past life could be seen as a past life, and it can also be seen as this lifetime. The example I use in every single reading is like childhood, how it's this lifetime, but you were a different person then. So for you guys, I'm going to start it over. I have Love Can Build a Bridge by the Judds. Unless you may have this in the reading, it sounded like Alien versus Predator, so that's how I told it. But it really was most of the feedback I got was people with work issues and they were sci-fi fans. Gladly walk across the desert with no shoes upon my feet to share with you the last bite of bread I had to eat. And Taurus, that's your vibe, is doing what you have to do to take care of the people around you. I'm going to start with the Akashic Tarot, so I'm going to pull a couple of those. All your hopes are sinking. Let me show you what love means. Love can build a bridge. And it's a beautiful energy, but people take advantage of it. Birth. But that's you. You know, it's birth again, but when you have a baby, you nurture it. Divine physician, you take care of things. The caretaker, spring, autumn. Oh, this fell because who takes care of the caretaker? The ascent. You know what I mean? You're always the treasure. Now, I've pulled more for you with these than the other signs, you lucky bastards. But I love Tauruses. A few of my favorite people are Tauruses, and they're awesome. You are amazing. You do what needs to be done. Very responsible and practical, but you don't always get that reciprocated. Love and only love can join the tribes of men. It should be equal, but it's not. So I'm gonna pull some past life oracle now. I'm gonna get a few a fill on that. I just get this energy of again, you know, giving more than people give back. There's no equal exchange. Ships, you angels come in doing what needs to be done, communal situation, and people just kind of take advantage of that. You know, they always high priest, oh, Taurus will do it, Taurus will do it, medicine woman, Taurus will do it, medicine man, medicine woman, Taurus will do it. And you do it sometimes out of duty or just out of fear. You don't want people to say, you know, or whatever it is, but there's a point where you need help too, and it's not always reciprocated. So in some cases, you guys are looking for relationships that are very equal, very balanced, instead of you being the giver and someone taking so much. And it's just hard to find because in this world, you know, everyone's greedy. Maybe you just find yourself going through a lot of lessons. Ace of Swords, Temperance. You know, you feel like, well, this King of Pentacles, if I just invest my time, if I teach this person, if I help them, but maybe at the end of day, when we stand together, it's our finest hour. Some of you realize you're more enabling people than you are helping. Six of Wands, the Fool. So you're trying to be a little less like that world hermit instead of doing everything for everyone. Strength, maybe it's learning when to pull back and winning, you know, learning how to give and receive. Learning how to receive. You're so used to people taking too at a point. It's just, here you go, take the clothes off my back. But there's a point where it's like, hey, can I have my shirt back? And they're like, no. And you're like, what the fuck? Lovers, Seven of Pentacles, it's you know, doing the most. Star, Six of Wands, the Three of Cups for everyone around you, whether it's friends, family, work, just giving your all, but Five of Wands not getting it back. I have this energy so much for you, Taurus. Who saves the savior? Three of Pentacles, Five of Swords, because you need equal reciprocity. Two of Cups, Seven of Cups. People can't drain you and then leave you for dead and expect it to be all right. They have to give back. Love can build a bridge. Taurus can't build a bridge by themselves. People, it's got to be a community thing. You know, you got to do your part. And that's that vibe of, again, it was just always feeling like people take advantage. So it's learning how to say no. You guys want to work on Ace of Cups, learning how to say no within boundaries. Empress, whether you're masculine or feminine. It's just Knight of Cups, Knight of Wands. As much as you want to do things for other people, you just can't overextend yourself so they don't take advantage.